the United States Naval Ship Sealift China Sea, November Hotel Alfa Romeo, has responded to a distress call by the Golden Park, a 3 Foxtrot Victor United. About 3 hours ago, we altered course and came to this ship to help as we can in its distress. It's now presently got a 30-degree list to starboard, and we're going to try to get a line over to them and bring the crew off. The captain has decided to abandon his ship, and we're going to try to get the crew off. This rescue attempt is being hindered greatly by 40-knot winds and 15-foot seas. I'll get what I can on the tape up on the bridge. This is the exact time, 4th of November, 1988, South China Sea. It's 5 minutes until 11 p.m. It's 10. It's 22:55.
But we are all on the stop side. The stop side. The very deep cut is through the left. Over.
Roger. We are going to come along your starboard side. We'll be next to you on your starboard side.
Very deep cut, you know, because it's not swear. I'm afraid I'm in trouble. How do you think the power quarter?
At 11 p.m. at night, 2300 on the 4th of November, 1988.